Welcome back to Kids Choice Channel. Today we're gonna do grilled cheese roulette. So let's get started. First off, you wanna get your roll of like bread, but I got this kind of bread. I wanna start at the top. You only wanna cut the brown edge. And I just turn it. Oops, there's a little giant hole, but that's okay. And then let's do the other side. Put these aside and look it. I made it into square. Put this aside. And you want to take a giant. Until it's flat, like a pancake. Real flat. It's really, really flat. You want to make sure neat. We're done with this. Now I need my grilled cheese. Like rolling it out, but that was the second part. It's already flat, but looks like a mustache. Wait, which way? Oh. Why now? Hey girl. No, where's the roll cheese thing? Oh. Give her a chance and we'll show you can give her a chance and really tight. Now we need our pan. I'm back. Now we're putting on butter on the pan. That's my favorite part. Take your butter. No, didn't get some. Over the pan, we're done with that. Now we put this on. Take your spatula. Now I'm going to use our tongs to pick it. Delicious. No, the cheese is gushing. So we'll wait until it's cooked. You only have to wait like 2 to 3 seconds. So it counts down. 1, 2, actually it's 12 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, because it's not cooling down that fast. Ooh, that's cute. There's some gushing out right there. Oh, we're gonna taste it! Just shove in my mouth. Yummy. I hope from that. So I hope you make them. Bye.